If you like apple pie, this is the living version of that dessert. Now today I'm going to use this scotch whisky. And first thing, I'm going to show you how to bring the glass. So you can see here, we have pine sugar and a cinnamon. To that, I'm going to mix it. When you sip it, you are going to sip it through the cinnamon sugar, and this will add a completely new dimension of the drink. Now we have the glass. The first thing you want to make sure is your glass is dry, and next thing is you must have a lemon or lime, or maybe you can buy a apple slice which is has been cut if you want. And the trick is you don't squeeze it. We just want a really light moist on the rim like this. And the glass stays down. If you turn it around, you will get the drips going through, and dip it in something. Pick it up and tap. There you go. Demerara is known as a king sugar, and it really has the beautiful warm. And I'm going to add about 10 grams. And next thing is cinnamon stick. Break it into 3 parts inside. And we're going to have a little muddle. So this will release the oil from the cinnamon, and we'll let the sugar nice and fine. Yes, we get the cinnamon smell. And next, we're going to add apples. Here, I'm going to take 4 slices of apple. And I'm going to muddle it again. But this time, I'm going to muddle it a bit harder. Smell, and which I'm going to add the nutty element, which is the amaretto syrup. Now, if you have amaretto liquor, you can use it as well. And here I'm adding 10 ml. My favorite part, Scotch whiskey, which is a really warm, nice smoke. You can see this is a really straightforward screen. No harsh, no harsh, just some apple cinnamon sugar. So here I'm adding 2 ounces, which is 60 ml, and we all get it all together. Want this thing soft, smooth, and taste like liquid. There you go. Apple pie cocktail. Oh my god.
So now I'm gonna have to invite my friend Hayden to give it a try.
I can smell
cinnamon.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah, it's nice. I mean, you can really taste the sweetness of the apple, and then the cinnamon aroma is really strong.
This is kind of the drink. Just like apple pie.
Yeah. Now that you mention it, it does resemble like apple pie. It's really good.
Yeah, you can try it at home. It's really easy to do it. Thank you.